apparently some people think that it's quite an accomplishment that I don't use a pick. I assure you it's not. Well, people have asked about it. If I can do it, anybody can do it. And what I'm doing is, I don't know, I'm using one finger, maybe two. And I couldn't explain it further. As far as the picking out lead guitar, well, or single notes, optimally, I think for me, I wanted to have my nails longer. But that's a pain in the ass. You're into crazy glue and gelatin, and then you got stuff going on. Well, that kind of stuff sounds better when you got, it's better articulated, it records better, it sounds better through an amplifier when your nails are longer. It's hard to do that with just your thumb, although that's, you know, that's just for me. But picking with your, picking single notes with any finger that's available, that's me. And I'm not fast. So I use, you know, I use this, and this, depending upon, you know, wherever it fits, whatever seems to work, I don't think about it. Oh, now to the chord positions that I've been asked about before. What chord positions do I like? Well, there's so many chords, obviously. No shit. And there's a G, and that's on 4-3-2. I like that shit. I probably played that more than anything else ever. And there's a minor shape, a B minor. If you take a G and add the E, you now have the E minor. You move this finger here, you've got a G7, and then you just do this, and now you have a 4-3-2 C note. There's an A minor, so I'm covering like 5 or 6 of the chords of a diatonic G scale, with just a couple moves right here. And then, of course, there's another 4-3-2 D. So Shame, Shame, Shame is G to a C. Starts off on a C, actually. And then you've got this. Oh, one more thing about my right hand, too, is you know, I'm able to forward and backward roll. And then and from that, I've got this kind of flamenco-y. Couldn't explain that if I tried, you know, but, you know, that gets going pretty good once you're into it, for me anyway, and it's just, it comes from doing, you know, backward rolls, I guess. I don't know where it's come from. I've played for so long. So, a G, a C, an A7 in this song, sometimes. A D, a B, and an E minor. All those chords part of a G major scale. And I'll call them out and play along with it just a little bit, because this keeps cycling the same 6 chords over and over again. Be right back. That started on a C. Now it's back at the C again. Here's a B. And an E minor. And an A. And an A7. And a D. And then a D here, if you want. There's a C there, and a G here, 3-note chord. get it. That's the song. I love this tune. How can you not like this? Thanks as always. See you soon.